Hi, this is Avis Yates Rivers, CEO of Technology Concepts Group International. Welcome to our very first edition of our new webinar series called Ask Avis. You know, as a procurement and supply chain thought leader, I understand the challenges that you face every day. And this webinar series will focus on a new area of challenge each time, along with a recommendation stemming from my many years delivering similar solutions to other clients. Today, we're going to focus on the area of contract management. You know, recently I spoke with a procurement director saying that he had way too many vendors and by default, too many contracts to manage. The potential compliance risks of all those contracts is what's keeping him up at night. You know, that's a very common problem. I hear it all the time. Here's what I tell my clients. First, initiate a company-wide inventory of all your contracts. Now, I know that might sound like trying to boil the ocean, but if you don't get started, you'll never understand what's in your procurement data. You'll uncover things that you don't know because you don't know what you don't know, right? So when there's been major events such as mergers and acquisitions, chances are you've got overlapping or conflicting contracts, and that can create big, big issues. Going forward, you need to think about a contract management solution because it'll do several things for you. First, it'll provide a central repository which will give you greater visibility into all your procurement data. Second, you'll receive timely notes and alerts so that you know what contracts are coming to expiration. Thirdly, you'll understand any contract overlaps or conflicts or any other issues that can cause you risk. You don't want that. So, hope this has been helpful. Thank you for tuning in to our very first webisode series. I look forward to seeing you next time. I'm Avis Yates Rivers. Have a wonderful day.